Hello children, how are you all? I'm sure you all are doing well at home. Well, anyone can guess what am I going to teach you today? Okay, let me tell you. I'm going to narrate you a story. And do you know what is the name of the story? The name of the story is Who Will Build a Cat? That means who is going to tie a bell around a cat's neck. So let's see what happens in the story.
One night, a group of mice held a meeting. It was about their common enemy, the cat. The mice wanted to get rid of the cat. A lot of ideas were shared, but no idea was useful. A young mouse stood up and said, "The cat moves softly. That is the problem. We can tie a bell around her neck. Then we can know the movements of the cat." To this, an old wise mouse asked, "That's fine, but who will bell the cat?" There was no one there to answer this question. Suddenly, the cat came there. All the mice ran away. Moral of the story is, empty solutions are of no worth.
So children, did you enjoy the story? Learn it, okay? Let me tell you the meaning of mice. When there is only one mouse, we call it mouse. When there are more than one mouse, we call them mice. Okay? I'll be back with a new story. Till then, bye-bye.